actually. Oh, this is too good. We got something. Alright, thanks for the support. Well, would not have solved that without you. Okay. How do you go back? Oh yeah, just fall off the screen. Okay, so is that gonna be a word at the end? We got an N. That's gonna spell out like Crimson Needle 3 or something, I feel like. Just by looking at the N and like where it's positioned. There's a teleporter right here though, so we can just explore another path in our case. Where am I? Okay, so yeah, remember, I don't remember this. I think I went down there to the right, so let's take this path. Dang it. Oh, I think I might be too slow. Yeah. Wait, this is where I had to go. What was I thinking? Right, but they don't look like bounce pads. That's what kind of makes it weird. But it's fun to play with. They do look just like mini blocks that I can't spot them most of the time. Whoa, that launches you pretty high. Sunrace platform, PogChamp, okay. So we'll just need to use it to get our double jump replenished. And I guess all you... No, you... I didn't see them again! I'm so blind! Okay. But I think it'll boost you pretty high. What do I want to do? Oh, I wanna... Oh, that's so smart. Okay. Are you kidding me? You can't even hit this. I mean, I could if I was upside down, but was there like a... possibility for me to keep it? No, I definitely can't. So, I think maybe on the next screen we'll encounter a gravity flipper and we'll actually need to backtrack through the screen. Oh, this part is actually harder than I thought. Okay. Difficult to survive there though. I can so easily still mess this up. What is this? Okay. Also brilliance. I can't believe I first tried that, by the way. Alright. So we unlock this tile set now. Okay. Yeah, there's no need to go back now. Let's get the crimson one. Looks good for this. Also brilliant. Lazy needle. Oh. Okay. Lazy needle. Let's do... Is this a medley now? Probably difficult. Okay. Haystack, hard version. This is... I like this. Press B for you. Why? That'd be so dumb. Oh, thank the new Giza. Nice. I never played this game though. What if you do press Q though? Why were there cherries? I guess we got cherries now. Oh my goodness! Stop! Okay. Dude, sideways platforms are the best. Friendly needle. Isn't that just a 4.5 at the start? It looks like it. Well, oh well. Hey, Crimson Eel 2! Okay, what screen is it gonna be? Please not a hard one. Yeah, okay. So this confirms it. Because I have seen every screen in Crimson Eel 2. That this just takes the tile set, I guess, from that game and makes original needle with it. Awada, thank you, Shadowlink55. Oh, this is a... Why would she get a teleporter here? In the middle of the area. Okay. Why not? So it's easier to revisit, I guess? Why am I struggling so much with this? This game. Actually, that works. Okay. Laser Needle 2. Didn't... Oh, that was the sequel to it. Nice. Oh, this is a biggie. This is a very big screen. When you die to a nerfed plane. Why would you not be able to go to the portal right away? Like, it wants you to... No, it doesn't. Why did I think this screen has screen wrap for some reason? Oh, this stuff on the left doesn't even matter, what the hell? Why is it there? Also, hey Hughes, how have you been doing today? So, this is... okay. Still gonna be tricky though, I think. Or not? Okay. So that was kind of misleading. Wow. Ah, this game. Please just make good needle this time. Okay. The screen after the Minesweeper one was the last one, thankfully. So kind of tricky to figure out what you had to do exactly. I don't call that cheating. Okay. I want to discover 50 Shades of Crimson. Yeah. Yeah, what am I doing? I think under would have been possible for haystack. Crimson Rainbow, so many crimson. Like, so many games with crimson in the title. Unbelievable. I didn't want to mention it, but I was like, hey, wait, what if they referenced this game? But okay, this just looks like a clear screen of some sorts. Who's that guy? Okay. Yeah, I think... Is there a secret here? There's an opening. Ah, that's probably just to exit the area. Or will I get teleported back as soon as I collect this? Let's... Oh, this is just... Okay. Ah, no. Okay. Oh, it keeps going, actually. Okay. So we got an R. Hell yeah. Okay. It's a very weird screen. Nice. Okay, so... Yeah, there's no point in going anywhere else now. Let's just... I guess I can... teleport somewhere else. So I think we've did everything here now. Let's go back to the hub. Crimson... Is it Crimson Needle? There's an R now, and I'm not sure. NR. Okay. I think, yeah, over here was... what Wello has already seen. So let's head for a new direction. I guess left. We haven't been left before, right? Oh no, this is where I came from. So maybe down. Oh yeah, I didn't do this, definitely. Let's go for the killer book cards. Oh, this, aren't these the, Hades spikes? Finally, okay. Okay, this will be really difficult, I think. I can't believe this! Like, I impress myself sometimes, honestly. That was really good. And another warp point, alright. Oh, again with the split paths. I'll try to go as far left as possible. Are there spikes? I don't think there's spikes.
All around me are familiar faces, worn out places.
Okay. So, okay. There. There. On this spot, they will go down again. Yeah. Okay. Haha! Okay. Oh god. Okay, I have this portal though, I guess. This doesn't matter though. I mean, I guess it does. Not this. I've played this. Or at least I've played a version of this. It's the cold house segment, isn't it? No, it's the bad house segment. Isn't it the same? What's the difference? Oh no. I guess it's time to relax and keep pressing right. This reminds me of Desert Bus. I can't tell you where I've played it, sadly. It's an unreleased fangame. At least now I should know how to beat this, because it was so hard for me to figure out. Unless the ending was changed by that person, who knows. Oh no, this is the original. In the game I've played, it was just basically referring to this as a meme. It was basically the same thing though. Just like with another background. Oh god, was I forgot where my right key is. I hope. I don't know. Yeah, I didn't even beat it. I didn't bother. I had dev keys, so I used them. White? Sad. Does that indicate something? Oh no. Doesn't seem like it. Ah yeah, I'm in a house. The house is moving. This is how we will be moving in like 50 years from now. We won't buy a new house, we'll just mobilize our old one and then travel through the oceans. Okay, yeah, this looks really similar. I think this should be the end. Like it should, somewhere around here should be the end. Yeah, okay. But I never actually experienced how to escape this house. I just hope there's not gonna be a trap. Like, do I have to fit through this gap at the end? I'm just gonna follow. Oh no, the cherries disappear. Wait, how do I wanna avoid this? I can't go to the right. No. I can't jump over the cherries. How do I wanna avoid this? Oh, okay, no, they disappear before they can hit me. They disappear, okay. Good, good. And if this is similar, I can climb up these steps. Hey. Done with that area, I guess. Okay, it wasn't too bad. Not too bad. So, should we redo what I lost on progress, or should I pick another path? What do you guys think? It was just this one needle screen, wasn't it? Here we go again. It's just this jump. The rest should be fine. Full jump here. Boom. Don't mess it up. See, like, the second time around, it's always quicker. I'm on save 11. Why would you want to replay it then? What? So do I have to collect this and then hit a save? Is that how it works? I didn't know that. Yeah. What do we have here? There's a warp down there. Interesting. Work. That doesn't really work, I guess. Yeah, the game isn't that easy, right? Oh shit. Oh nice. Safe. Wonderful. I am where I want to be in this game. Alright then. Wait, that's so weird. Like, if you push a block while you shoot, it kind of stutters. Don't know why that is. Thank you! Okay. At least nothing else seemed too terribly tricky. I'll never say that again, I guess. That's what I get. I'm surprised that T-Bone just works out if you kinda spam jump twice. That's a nice strat, I guess. There we go. At least it was the timing I thought it would be. Nice. That looks so stupid as well. Walk off. Yes, thank you. That looked really hard. I hope I don't have to do it again. Oh my god, what an ending. What an ending! Okay. That was awful timing. Didn't really think the timing mattered there, but I guess it did. Oh, that was so close. Okay. Another chance to mess up this jump. I can't believe that made it. Okay, no colossal mess ups this time, thank you. We're not done, are you kidding me? That was such a rough screen. I was sure that was gonna be it. This align. Now if I walk off now, I'm gonna cry. Almost landed on that spike because I didn't think I was gonna... Wait a sec. We can't get back through here, what did I think that? Are you kidding me? You have to get back through here? Are you actually joking with me? What is this area? Yeah, it did shave my head. When do I want to jump for this? Everything is terrible. I don't see when you want to jump for this. I guess now. 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 You don't know how. Decisions. I could jump to the left right now, or I could do the sketchy jump again. Why do I have to make decisions? I will. Oh no! I forgot to push. No. There must be a limit to how blind you can be, right? There must be a limit. Okay. It's fine, it's just like 200 jumps we have to redo. That's gonna be fine. Oh man, okay. Like all of the stuff is now basically free. Okay. Also figured out how to do this part. No. No, no. No, no. No. Actually, that is easier. Cool. Whew. I was so focused on not screwing up the gate, I think that's why I went for it right away. The god. Okay. That was an incredibly difficult area. Incredible. How do I escape this? Please. Don't do this to me. Please. Come on. Just, what are you doing? What are you doing? That's not, no. What are you doing? Please. Please don't do this to me. Why is this the most difficult thing? Come on. We can. Come on. Come on. We can do this. I swear. Okay. Oh, okay. Pachi, that was fucking hard. That was so hard. I can't describe how hard that was. I think I'll go here. I missed this path to the right before. Well, this is unfortunate for me, isn't it? Okay, you can actually trap yourself there, that's funny. Right, this area. Alright. Nice! Willow, hey, what's up? Split paths, I haven't seen. Okay, how do you wanna... Okay, this is simple. Okay. This area seems promising so far. What? Wait. What killed me there? Music is good, yes. As always with this game. Okay, so I'm pretty sure it has to be here. Okay, there we go. Right, next one should be here, and this should be the last one. Alright then. Yes, it does appear to be a gate. Wow. Okay. Why not? What is this last jump? What? It just looks like a plane. Now, I'm just gonna assume that there are gate jumps over here. I think that's what these spikes that are above me are indicating here. Were there gate jumps? No, I can't check. God dang it. Maybe there weren't. Maybe it was just to scare you, actually. This area is fun so far, though. Makes good usage of mini blocks and mini spikes. Alright then. And now I will remember to actually save the goddamn thing. Now we can get back here at any given time. I see. Okay, well, why not then? Let's check it out. I mean, we have a... What am I doing? I wanted to save. Dang it, okay. I mean, yeah, we have the warp zone anyway, so we can just easily come back to this point after beating this area. So I'm guessing this is the same every time. So far, it doesn't really seem like you can like get stuck. Why do I talk sometimes? Okay, so let's just remember that's a death pit. Holding right seems to work like magic for this. Okay, so let's keep going right. I assume I'm dead. I'm not. What the... Right. So I wonder if I must have missed a pass, like a path in there, right? There's bound to be like multiple exits. But I guess since we reached this one, let's just stick with it. Everywhere now, it seems like. Okay. And I'm doing this drop kind of incorrectly. I think I want to re-jump a little bit later than I think. Yeah, like that. Okay, it wasn't too tricky. Good, and we have this tile set now, and hopefully that's just going to be safe over here. Nice. I think there was in one of the guest areas, right? Don't actually remember too well how that all played out, but it must have been something at least similar to this, I believe. There we go. Okay, yeah, this goes to the right, perfect. And in theory, we should be done. We can even go over the top here, so we don't have to be scared of that spike. But I mean, that'd be kind of lame, right? Let's take the risky path here. Nice. Alright. Even if it does look intimidating, it's not too bad anymore. And there we go. Okay. I think that's where I died, troll there at the end. Should have expected it, I should have seen the spike above the save, but... Alright. There we go, nice. Almost jumped into the spike here, because it was like behind the save. But I'm glad I paid attention to that. So... Wait, why would we need that gravity footpath? Let me just check out if I can actually make it over here without it. Okay, perhaps that's... Wait, wouldn't it be easier if I just collect it right away? I mean, I'm pretty sure like speedrunners of this game are probably going for that super F to save like 3 seconds or something. But that's the crazy world of speedrunning, which I probably won't get into that easily. Alright then. I'm really surprised this spike didn't come flying at me. I really expected that. Nice one. Okay. Don't scare me like that, game. Okay. Wow. Oh wait, I want to check something out. So does this squish here or not? It doesn't. Okay, but there's actually no point in going over there, I think. Alright, that was fine. Hold left, thank you. Are you serious? Alright. Are you kidding me? I got stuck in the block! Okay, now I literally died in every way possible on the save. I think we are done, right? Thank you. You don't even go there! Literally died in every way possible on the save. Yeah, this music loop sure is taking a while. So I'm guessing I didn't even have to avoid touching this block, because I'm actually retarded. Pretty sure you can just go here. Wow. Okay, so I did that part kind of wrong, actually, but it still worked out. Okay, it's actually pretty simple to lose your double jump here, so you gotta watch out for that. Perfect. Rather high. It's difficult to like survive in rather tight sections like that. Should probably be easier to just do it in one go. Okay, I'm pretty safe here. There we go. Nice. I was gonna say it's not over. Can you make it into this water? Maybe, but probably not worth it. Don't want to chill there on that block. Yeah, okay, I don't need that block for anything. Interesting. Nice. Why are here two saves? Two save points. Oh! I missed a path, didn't I? Could I have jumped up? Like, in order to get here... I'm sure that's possible, right? But now I don't think I can get back. Huh, okay. Let's keep that in mind then. It's just a... Okay, there's no point in going over there then. What are the chances to die to that? What is... Okay, maybe I should try platform jumping to the left, so I make sure I don't fall down that pit by accident. Okay, both sides don't work. Either I die to the pit or the gate. Yeah, I really wish there was like... It's not even like a joke, it's for real. Where are you? I need you. Okay, there you are. No. Okay. Didn't fall down the hole. Okay. All right then. That doesn't make sense. I should be jumping onto the left because how it's like rotating. Yeah, this should be like the easiest path to take. All right, let's do this correctly then. Boop. I got so close to the spike. Really should have died there. I didn't think it was going to be this fast. I thought it was going to be slower. Okay. Whew, that was the area though. Nice. All right, we get an X or a K. I'd say it's an X. Nice one. Right. Now, how do we escape this area? No fake blocks here. Fake block there, though. All right. Let's check if there is a fake block to the left. Wouldn't make sense if there was, but just checking. All right. Birds. Where are the birds? Oh my god, this is bigger than I thought. Okay, that was just a puddle there. Perfect. Yes, okay, so yeah, why not revisit that area then? This looks really cool. We unlocked a lot of warp points already. The left is kinda empty, but that's fine. Let's see if we can at least finish the right side today. So first of all, we'll need to get to the teleporter. So Wax N-word? Okay, no, that can't be it. Okay. Bup. There we go. I think I wanna use this one. Right. So yeah, let's now visit the needle section. That area was quite enjoyable though, I gotta say. Although I'm curious if I did miss a path in the maze. I guess that's what we could check out next time we get there. Or like check the map and see if there's like any path I could have missed. Okay. Oh, okay. This is gonna be quick needle. I like that. Excuse me? What? Alright then. Wow, okay. Nice. Okay, didn't mess up the sideways gate. Another warp zone. Alrighty then. Due to the downward spike there. There we go. I really hope I'm not dropping frames right now. That would be scary. Okay. Whoa, that was quite simple. Nice. I guess we are in a first try city right now. Can't really complain there. Okay, rest in peace, first try there. I think this is the only path I could have gone. What? No, okay. That surely isn't. Okay, yeah. try the right side again. Maybe I do get luckier there. Well, it seems to be the case so far. Oh, wow. Okay, we're not done. Where am I going? I don't know. It's just... I see the X, so jump off. Okay, whew, nice. Done with that part. Okay, I'm liking this area. This is quite different, but also really like enjoyable. Oh, it's getting crowded. No! oh man, I don't think I could have gotten out of that actually. That was unfortunate. okay, I see you over there. What am I supposed to do here? Okay, worked out. Oh, no. Okay, it's... Oh! no, okay. How long is this? Okay. Are you kidding me? No! Okay. Good. Wait, we are actually done. Nice. Good job. Whew. Okay, I shouldn't have said anything about me. Like, nailing the last bit of the screen. Okay, that part is totally fine. Ooh, okay. Still could have upped the diagonal, but didn't happen. 5. The ending was alright. 35? Are you sure about that? Now I'm really not sure what this is gonna be. Right. So let's check out this. Okay, no. So I don't have to revisit this area anymore. There wasn't any other path in the block maze. So we are pretty much done with the this warp zone. So let's do the path now that I avoided because Wellowas didn't want to get spoiled for that area, but since he's not around anymore, I guess we can do that real quick and then we will have finished the entire right area of screen 31 at least. Nice, okay. Cool. Nice, okay. Wow, not close to being done. Wow, okay. Don't know when I'll be able to pull that off again, so let's try to beat this now. I got really close there. I don't want to go down left. Don't think that would help me in any way. Wow. This is quite hard, but I think we got past it. Nice. First screen done. This is probably one of my most favorite areas so far, even though this is just like the second screen. Nice. Okay, oh no, we are done. Why? That's fine. So I'm guessing there's just gonna be nothing over there, but why not check? Right. Dude, what is this song? Dude, this song is amazing so far. Alright. Oh. Oh. Alright then. Ah. Oh, I guess it permanently activates it, and these smiley faces then get rid of it. I should have tested that, actually. Yeah, especially that part. And I guess the last bit. But this first jump definitely looks a lot more intimidating than it actually is. What? Good needle, because I didn't make it. No! No! No, it auto-saved me! Oh. Oh. I wanted to jump into that portal, though. I guess now we are stuck here. That's really unfortunate. Oh, whatever. Okay. I wonder if you could have jumped into that portal, then. Really want to go back for that now. That was almost it. Nice. Cool. Let's hope this area is gonna have more than one screen, so we can fully enjoy this experience. No. What? There was a penalty! Cross penalty room? Okay. The tides have turned, my friends. That it already has been used. Didn't need to freak out that much. You really had enough time. What? Why am I somewhere else now? What is going on? I guess I can't avoid this. Yeah, no. What? No! That was something. Alright then. Just safe without thinking too much about it. Oh, it keeps going, okay. Actually, it's quite simple to miss that. Nice. Cool. Maybe... Huh, I guess if that was like meant to happen, like you were meant to just go to the portal, not realize you can go below it, and then you're just gonna die to the screen transition. Possible, just seem to kind of work, I love that. Yeah, again, well... Can't believe it. Wow. All right. At least these ones aren't on the lower level. Okay. Wow. Quite a big reach around there. Nice, yeah, I was right. Okay, so yeah. That was the end of that area. And now we are here again. Ha, huh, okay. There we go. Cool. Another warp point, if you ever want to revisit this area. Encountered any so far. but it's not like you gain anything from actually finding them, right? It's just probably just gonna be like Easter eggs, I assume. I can, like, when I beat this area, I can show you the, like, the portal on, like, which, how many areas I've reached and how many letters I've collected. I don't think this is gonna be... Alright. Now we still have the triple jump. Okay. Okay, let's analyze this once again. Something like that. Yeah, I want to get on top of that. Like so. Pretty sure. Okay, if this is a secret, then fuck that. I'm not doing that. If it is even possible. I'm pretty sure you can fit through that gap, but let's not. Nice. Cool. Very nice. Okay. Another warp point, so we are not quite done with this area. Wow, okay. Yeah, this one seems to be rather long. I'm fine with that. And I know how to avoid it. But I don't. There we go. Okay. So yeah, at least I got kind of lucky with the ending there. With that final part, man. Okay, so... Become dot kit, get triple jump, and now avoid these somehow. At least I have like many attempts at this. Okay, and now I keep my triple jump! Finally! And we did mess up the final jump! Crazy! This time I got too high again. Wow. Nice. Save. Alright, what's the height I want for this? This seems to be fine. Dude! Nice! Alright. Really glad they removed that spike. That... Yes. Okay. Ah, more dot kit. Okay, or not. Nice, nice. We do have triple jump. Shit. Okay. Interesting. Now what? That, I guess. And, that, I guess. Oh, okay. One, two... Fuck! No, fuck! Okay. Got a little bit too excited there. For the best and jumped for it. Kinda worked. Okay, take your time with that, definitely. Not too bad though, honestly. Nice. These tiles are from I Wanna Be the MMM. It's the third area. That's funny. Nice little reference there. Oh my goodness. Okay. Alright then, that just happened. Okay, we are done. That area was incredibly long. T. I wonder if you're gonna get an F as well. That'd be good. So, okay, it's not the N-word. That's good. And okay, let's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, I wasn't that far off. I did actually have 6 of them. So now we have 7. So what am I missing? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we are more than halfway done. Whew, oh boy. Okay. Wow. This is nice. Okay. Let's look at our reward. Did anything even change? Yeah, we got this block now right here. And okay, that is. Okay, I wasn't correct. It's not like all of the right half done. We still have this block right here we haven't found yet. Okay, so yeah, let's do that one next. I'm guessing it wants me to go to the bottom right then. Nice, nice, nice. Alright, yeah, this should be correct. Okay, that last part is kind of tricky. It shouldn't take too long to get it. Like so. Nice. Oh, okay, now we are actually properly being introduced to this gimmick. I feel like you were supposed to find this path sooner. Okay, nothing. Double jump here, nice. Yeah, this is not too bad at all. Would have been funny if the last one was positioned like at a high spot and the ceiling would like kill you. It like if you touch it you basically die to the ceiling. I have terrible ideas, I know. Oh dude, we got to the Christmas area. Or well, it gives up that vibe at least anyway. That's fitting. I mean it's not December yet, right? No, it's not. But yeah, this should be far more manageable than the area we just did. Gotta say, some of these really do feel much more challenging than other areas. Oops. Nice. Thank you. Waving us goodbye. So this must be final parts. Nice. Okay, wow, that was the entire area as well. That was so short. I wish that was longer. That was so enjoyable. Oh, we got an O. Okay. I still don't know what word is this is gonna be. Like, this doesn't make sense to me. Accent Tor 35. I can only assume it's gonna be a username of some sort, right? If it's gonna be a word, I have no idea what the meaning of it will be. But I guess we'll figure it out eventually. Okay, so now officially right area done. Wow, okay. So I still got time left, so where should we go next? Down or to the left? I know where this path is, where I can find it. And I guess, yeah, this one right here is the one we didn't explore yet. I don't know. I guess let's check out down. Accentor 35. Yeah, seems like gibberish for now, but maybe we'll figure it out. Well, at least we unlocked this warp point. That's something. Yeah, we can even get back out if you really wanted to. Okay, this skin is from Crimson Needle 2, I remember. And yeah, I remember having a lot of trouble with the area. What a nice beginning to the song. Oh wow, what? Is this where I have to go? Well, I guess this is another split path right now. Okay, so this is that path. Looks like I wanna know. Oh yeah, this is probably water too. Okay. Yeah, it looks like Grinding Needle. And I guess since there's a warp right here, we can also check out what the other area would look like. And now we also have this block right here. And yeah, two separate paths. Okay. So now that we got that, let's try the path on the left, and let's choose the one that looks like more appealing, I guess. Nice, actually. Got through that rather quickly as well. That's hard. Nice. Oh, we're not done. Alright. Cool. Yeah, another warp point. I'm gonna save that. So, which path do I wanna do? Oh, what is this? Scary. Oh, what? I'll do this. Tricky. Sure, like, it wouldn't be without the screen transitioning. Okay, go left. Now, careful. There we go. Okay, we're safe here. No surprise on the screen. Good. All right. Look ahead. That is very good advice. Also, we unlocked so many warps. We have so many possibilities right now. Like, let's go back at to the hub and look at what we got right now. So many more blocks. Also, these two look kind of similar, the hub and this one. I say they look similar, they're the fucking same block. Of course they look similar. Okay. Nice. So, wow. We have a lot of options. Lot of options. So what am I doing? Let's check out the area that we left right now. It looked kind of interesting. Which one was it? I thought it was a blue block. Oh, it was a green block. Look ahead. So what is this? Ooh, okay. The music! Why? What am I doing wrong? I see. Okay. This gimmick from Culture 2. Or, well, not from Culture 2, but I saw it then. There was no need for that. Looking ahead sometimes doesn't help. Cool. Okay, I can't look at the screen now, but... And it just happens time and time again. So these are just a few tight jumps, I guess. Now not really anymore. Nice. Deciding on when to make... Like, you can't really take that many breaks, I feel like, unless you do something like this. So it's kind of hard to... Like, judge when's the best time to switch. Wow, this error is just really much more difficult than I thought it would be. Nice, we got that. Okay, seems... Okay, yeah, I think I found a much simpler strategy for that. Like that. Nice! Okay. Why did these ones disappear? Oh, they're brighter. Okay, so these ones are like one-time usage. Interesting. Red and blue. Wow, nice, nice, nice. Good job. But we are still keeping the gimmicks. And a warp! A warp! Okay, so... I get it now. These warps are here... Not because there's like a split path, but in case you wanna like... If you say like, I'm done with the area, I wanna do something else, and you can just come back here at a later point. That's really cool. Okay. And... Alright. But yeah, since, like, why quit since we're already here, right? Nice! Wow, okay. What a save. Clutch. Broken lift. Nice. Okay. What do you mean we're not done? Blue goes up, red goes down. How's this gonna fuck me? What's the game gonna do this time? Oh my goodness! No! No! Okay, good thing I watched that, because I would have died to that. Oh, shut up. Really? After all that? Now the broken lift makes sense! Shit. the dream. Alright. Yeah, I probably don't want to get into this for now. I'll try to learn this next time. Watch, think of that, from now on, that's your habitat. I'm not afraid to die, and I don't see that in it. I ain't even cheated to the other side. Boys and girls, when everything was famous, undead souls never seen. Putting on a mask, why you ask for a better rule? That's his task.